What's going on, guys? We're here in Melbourne for the F1. I'm currently in a bit of a straight jacket because we're going to Glamour on the Grid tonight. Jack has invited me, and Jack and Ebony are here. JD all suited up.
Cameraman slash
Bush.
Whatever.
That one of them.
Pookie looking fire.
Yep. Bush looking good.
Yeah. Let's get a full length fit of Lil Popey, because let's see.
I'm in an old straight jacket and an old man suit. Shout out Andrew for the jacket.
Andrew Tate.
But anyway, tonight I'm probably gonna be the only one there without a blue tick. But you know what? That's all gonna change after this. Alright? I'm going full influencer spec tonight. And it's gonna be a fun night. We're in Melbourne.
It's gonna be a movie.
Oz GP weekend. It's gonna be a movie. Get ready.
Send me a text, don't answer her call. She love when I flex and shop in her mall. Relieving her stress, I beat down her walls. She skied on her chest, she kissing my balls. We speedy in a bit, don't stop her the loss. BVs on my neck, I shine in her doll. It's easy to slip, don't want you to fall. Walking with a drip, that make a ball. Shoot your shit up, I got accurate aim. Fucked up a few mil, now I'm back like I came. That boy said my name, I went got me some strain. You know I don't crash, I just stay in my lane. Don't compare because we not the same. Go on, ain't no gimmick, ain't clowning for fame. I trap for a living and been had a name. Work hard for these clone cars and watches and chains. Oh man, robots got umbrellas, just whip for the rain. These fucked up, let me slip in the game. This bitch let me fuck, this shit went to her brain. She know I'm
blue tick almost approved so far. A couple of professional photos and what so and so. So cold, Melbourne weather is so cold, but it's gonna be a fun night and see what we get up to, eh? We're all just chilling in the hospitality lounge. Marriott Bonvoy.
Do you got anything to say to the channel or the viewers?
If we get any viewers.
It's freezing cold. It's like a cyclone out there on the pit lane, and luckily I don't have much hair. I still have quite a bit of hair. My skin hair would have been a bit better for the photos, but Popey's hair is like, it's constantly static, so it doesn't move.
Shout out Isaac the bro for the fresh fade.
Shout out the Pope jeans for the hair that's just straight and straight. Doesn't get
the Asian jeans that I have, the 164th Asian I have in me.
The hair that doesn't get blown in the wind. So shout out to Popey for that. But
Bush, you got any words? This is the House of Fire, Izzy Mather's dress as well, by the way. If I have any girl viewers, just letting you know, it's for hire. And Bushy's just slaying it right now. Oh, he's a dress like that.
Yeah, at Dress
My Jazz
on Instagram.
Sorry, House of Fire, I'm blurping that out. No sponsors on this episode.
See you later, gang.
Good morning, everyone. It is Thursday at 9:14. We just got back from Jack had an interview with the ABC TV, the Breakfast Club. I didn't film any of that because I forgot my SD card, so got nothing of that. But we are just chilling in our hotel lobby now. Me and Gianni. We're about to go to a fan meet and greet over at the ground with Jack. So that'll be pretty cool. But other than that, it's pretty cold. Gianni flew in at like 6 this morning. We went for a walk at like 6:30. Yep. That's what we're gonna do today. Get some footage of that and we'll see how it goes, eh? It's almost
yes,
race
sir.
Weekend.
Look
how wide are they, huh? I have
the glass
flashlight,
but it's because it was
like... Look at this big thing.
Thanks.
You reserve driver for us this year. Can you tell us a bit more on what is your role? Because obviously you're not doing F2 this year, you're solely reserve driver. You have a very heavy sim program. You're running in the A521 a few times. A522 this year. So what is your aim this year and how do you spend the time working with the team?
To get a race seat is my complete aim. But events like this are fulfilling my role, you know, spending a lot more time with media, PR, activities.
Some race stuck together, sit red talk to the devil, Rosetta Stone forever, high yellow, canary yellow, high chocolate Cinderella, trap off a track trailer, blue paper stuck together, bad bitch can fuck my belly, strapped up with heavy metal, sip lean talk to the devil. High ticks, they confidential, AP or presidential, never go against the ghetto, stay true, got hoes in Belgium, new bitch, new car is level, I piss codeine on piss, free band, you got this gear.
Thank you so much for these.
Thank you.
Vintage, caught a year with buffs, they vintage, pour AC, the rings on glisten, real ice, make a bad bitch listen, ranks and ranks stuck together, sit red talk to the devil. Rosetta Stones forever. High yellow, canary yellow. High chocolate Cinderella. Trap off a track trailer. Blue paper stuck together. Bad bitch gon' fuck my belly. You know it's high price lows. Two M's that's on the pedal. This bitch is back.
Must be pumped to be back in Australia.
Yeah, you know, it's been around this morning, was freezing. Now I'm here hot in the jacket, so Melbourne is living fully up to expectation. No, amazing day. Hopefully we get this through the whole weekend. It'll be great to have
you. We love you, Jack.
Out here at the Melbourne Walk. Just got here on the Thursday. It's hectic here. It's so cool. Just did a few interviews with Channel 9. Jack, and yeah man, like look at this crowd, it's so crazy. The Australian fans are insane. If you gave me it's just insane, it's sick, it's so cool.
Custom, just be able to, you know, get a PC or do something together, and you guys are so welcoming, and we've created something really cool. I haven't seen it, but I'm really looking forward to it.
It is something special. I'm really happy that you can. And, hard to be away from the PC for that. Exactly. It's in there in the Pelican case.
Perfect.
We'll carry on as well. Waterproof, you can technically throw this in water.
I will not be doing that.
You will not be doing that, yeah. But let's open it up and show you for the first time what you need.
That is crazy.
That's the screen as well?
Yeah.
We it looks actually, even 10 times better than
a little bit of a
no
big
way.
Figure as well.
Amazing. Thank you so
much.
It comes out so much better than the graphics. That is nice. Little Slim JD. This little green logo that I made specifically for it.
Yeah. So. That's just one side. Let's pull her out and turn her on because it does look much better with. To be honest, turn it on first time.
Dude.
I can't believe it. I've never even been attached to the other screen.
Join the Master Race, right? What kind of games are you playing right now?
Right now? PC games.
Just chilling, sitting down with all the food out there. Good day so far. Jack got his PC.
10 out of 10. Melbourne day.
Yeah, it's actually really quite hot. Sweating this jacket, but no, good day so far for a Thursday. Not doing too much after today.
Friday practice day, got the entourage rolling in, heading to the Melbourne Walk, about to get abused.
Running some what are we running, JD?
We're running yogurt granola fruit, the breakfast of champions.
There's mine. Look at that. That's the goods. Some canned water.
Sparkling can.
It's really weird to drink out of, but it's good. Coco's made the appearance for the weekend.
Sorry.
Just finished practice day. We're currently at Encore Beach Club St Kilda. Jack has a meet and greet and Q&A with Qatar Airways, so we're just at that now. It's a pretty cool little spot. I'm not very dressed up for the event, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, and yeah, get some footage of the event now.
The main street, nice line, and here we go, over the line and start our stopwatch going. Right now. Feel it, because that's all we can afford on a business class ticket. Just follow the car in front, Jack, that's the one you've got to try and catch. This, by the way, has been right, had a lot of problems.
Quality day.
Yeah. The weather's a bit interesting today. Hopefully it doesn't rain. Hopefully it stays dry for Jack's Benetton run. Because I can't imagine that'd be fun.
We're manifesting it.
Manifest.
It'll be great.
Manifest.
It's alright. It's only early. Give it like an hour. It's gonna be a golden day, baby. Oop.
One for me, guys.
If we could just get you both walking into the garage together.
Hello, mate.
Hello,
guys. You want to start there?
Isn't that funny? What a robot.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
What are your thoughts on that?
Pretty cool, huh? Let's see how it drives. I mean, it's going to be louder than these things, I'm sure, by a mile, but I bet he's keen.
What are your first F1 experience?
Loving it. Good to see Mick back in his uniform.
Andrew, what's your thoughts on it all?
I think the suit looks great on Mick, firstly. I think the helmet looks great on...
Real broad shoulders.
Yeah, he's got really broad shoulders. I like Jack's helmet. I want to see it back. I think we could see a bit more of that.
That sound, mate.
Insane. So loud, bro. It's insane. You must be loved.
After action report here with JD.
Hopefully we can finish the run for the rest of the weekend, because we have a small little issue with the gearbox, but nonetheless it was still really cool. Good to drive.
Where's Jack?
What's up? We out here. It's nearly 4 o'clock. Quality's about to start in a few minutes. We got JD out here doing some.
JD,
some
just quick, in case he gets the.
Yep, some quick last pole position. Yep.
Hey, last minute call up.
Hey, yep. Some quick,
manager Max.
Some quick pole position that time practice. But yeah, let's see who comes out on top. I don't know who's gonna come out on top. I don't have a clue. It looks tight up the front.
Da, 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 da.
Max Verstappen, I don't know. It looks tight up the front. The Ferraris look quite good, actually.
I know who's going to get pole. I do know.
Tell us.
Da, 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 da.
Max Verstappen. Let's hope these guys can get in the Q2.
Q2 is done. We're just sitting here chilling, watching it next to the TV. Anyway, just watching it next to the TV here. On our little table. Just chilling. Where they do all the interviews post qualifying. Lewis just got eliminated. Barnes got eliminated. Quite a few people just got out, so we'll go see what's going on when they walk past. So yeah, that's where we're at so far in this vlog. Going to his interviews.
Yeah.
11:06. It's race day. Maxi, got anything to say this morning?
Hi.
It's race day. We are sitting here having breakfast. Gianni.
Yep.
A little breakfast sweet.
Paradise, mate.
Hopefully get a lot of footage today. That's the main part of the weekend. So, yeah, we'll see what we can do, eh? It's gonna be a fun day. Done fighting, I don't feel like those damn dreaming. Is there more light? Cause it got me feeling like it's so true, minds ever beating. But I can't give up, I'm still fighting. I don't feel I'm lost in my dreaming. It's been more like us, got me feeling like it's all too much, I feel beaten. But I can't give up. Waking up, feeling like the three for one. Count up my ones, lacing up my favorite ones. One of a kind, one of one, the only one. Got one shot and one chance to take it once. Kiss my mama on the forehead before I get the cold red. Cause I was born bred to go in toast ready. Swing by 410, beef patty, cornbread. In the concrete jungle with my homies. All get focused, all rage and toasties. But nickname Mr. Kanan do the most is. I was living down bad in my folks' crib. Now I'm laughing to the bank and the joke is. Did more things than folks did or folks get. We been getting this fly since some poke kids. My rich friends and my broke friends coexist. They love the mix and we know what it is. We are in the garage, free race. Cars being built, shit's going on. Pretty cool, good vibe in here.
Esteban's car. A lot of noise going on, so I'm not sure if you'll be able to hear me or not, but
Pierre's car.
F2 just finished. At the front there. Jack's old car.
Thank you.
takes over Max in the second lap. The crowd has been going crazy. We're about to come back down. With Max's car and the crowd is going crazy. Far out. This is intense. Max has pulled out. Max is podium. Carlos has just won.
And to the third place driver, Lando Norris, the trophy is presented by Andrew Fraser, President of Motorsport Australia. Well, first of all, of course, Michael Bradley, Managing Director of the Australian Automobile Association, presents the unique FIA President Medal to the winning driver.